The last 5 years have seen major reforms in India's oil and gas sector. Our upstream policies and regulations, we have launched carbon exploration and licensing policy to bring transparency and competitiveness in the sector. The binding criteria has been changed to revenue. This has helped reduce government intervention. An open acreage licensing policy and a national data repository is helping in increased exploration interest in Indian fields. Gas pricing reforms have also been introduced. The enhanced oil recovery policy aims to promote the use of latest technology in improving productivity of upstream fields. Our downstream sector has been completely liberalized. Market-driven petrol and diesel prices reflect changes in the international price of crude oil. India has the fourth largest refining capacity in the world. This will further grow up by about 200 million metric tons by 2030. A national biofuel policy was enacted last year. Research on second and third generation biofuel is being promoted. 12 second generation bio refineries are being set up in 11 states. The ethanol blending and biodiesel program is reducing carbon emissions and raising farmers' incomes. Bioaviation turbine fuel has already been tried out in our civil aviation sector. Our government has encouraged private participation across the entire oil and gas value chain. India is becoming an attractive FDI destination. Companies like Saudi Aramco, ADNOC, Total, ExxonMobil, BP, and Shell are looking to increase their investment across the value chain. India is making rapid strides towards the gas-based economy. Our 16,000 kilometers of gas pipeline has been constructed and an additional 11,000 kilometers is under construction. Execution of 3,200 kilometers of gas pipeline in eastern India has begun. This will connect Northeast India with the national gas grid. The 10th bid round for city gas distribution will be complete in a month's time. This will cover over 400 districts. It will extend coverage of city gas distribution to 70% of our population.